Long time no see, guys. Me and Peter are going to a hockey game, and it's both our first times. I honestly don't know how hockey even works, but I'm here to learn. So we're gonna head over to the arena now. It's at 7, and I think the game's last.
Waiting for
oh my
him.
God, yeah? Word. Okay, see you at the stadium. Upstairs too. We've just been walking around two levels basically and have not gone to our seats, but the score is 2-0. What should we eat? Does it even have the food options on here? Metropolitan Grill? Din Tai Fung. We got Din Tai Fung. I just got this because it was a pretty can. Damn. Oh, yours is a tall boy. Yours is a lot better.
Yeah, mine's
I had a pretty can.
Thank you so much.
So true. I thought you were talking to me. I was gonna be like, oh my god, thank you. Sorry, I don't know if you heard that, but some girl complimented another girl on being pretty, and I thought they were talking to me. They weren't talking to me.
I just came back from the bed and they told me, you still not that girl.
Okay, let's go keep finding food. We found the Din Tai Fung. They have popcorn chicken. They have the spicy wonton. Fuck. I don't know, man. I do love their green beans. No, we must immerse ourselves into the white experience. Let's go get like a fucking like pizza. What the fuck is happening? Where's the ball? Oh. Why'd they switch players?
Yes, bitch, work.
Woo! Wait, people! Yay! Goal! Yeah! What a sickening play. Kinda understand? I just don't get why they don't make the puck like a bright neon or some shit. I do like the slamming into the wall. That's kind of fun. Oh, wait, this wall is so pretty. Wow. SZA, where are you? Or like Rainforest Cafe vibes. So cute. Interior design kind of snaps. We got free samples from the Impossible stand. Give us our initial reaction. Oh! Whoa. You like them balls in your mouth?
Oh my god, oh my god, I almost tripped. Oh my god.
Verdict?
It tastes like meatballs. It tastes like Subway meatballs.
Wait, that's kind of fire. I can get behind that.
We went with mac and cheese and brisket sandwich. Three pickles? I should ask for more pickles.
No, really, but it's okay. Meteo pickle cheese.
We'll give our verdicts after.
Oh, don't know if they just like skate around.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Are there fouls? Like, what are these circles on the ice mean? Boo! All I know is you boo and everyone boos. Boo! You suck! Wait, what happened?
Where's the penalty box?
Oh, where's the penalty box? Oh, wow. Okay. I feel like I'm in a whole new world right now. Okay, replay. What? Because you hit it at the wall? Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Let's see if I can keep track of this fucking putt. Ooh, nice passing. Okay, Kraken's like a fairly new team. What does SOG mean? Shots on goal? Penalties. Okay. Oh yeah, nice steal.
Let's go. We're blue. We want us to score.
Oh, shit. Yeah, what's up?
Dallas goals on the power play goal scored by number 16.
Like, that shit was flying in the air, no? Okay, let's go. Let's go all the way. Fuck it. Ball hog. Just ball hog. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Score. Oh, how do they see that little small black thing? Shit. Oh, bruh, we see. What the fuck? What does that mean? What happened? I feel like I'm the only POC here. I'm not gonna lie.
I get it, girl.
I don't belong here. I don't think I belong.
Oh my god, a POC. Oh my god, a minority. Ooh. I would like fall so much. Oh shit. What the hell? How do you do that? Whoa, why are they just jumping over the. How do they sub? What are those subs? Oh, I'm not even recording. I'm sorry. Let's go, goalie! Damn, this is so aggressive. Ah! Nice stop! Hey! I'm kind of a goat right now. Oh my god, they're gonna fight. Look at the cleanup crew. What are they doing? They're so organized. Giving like Disney on ice.
Lipa.
Oh my god, the ref. She's giving air hockey. Oh my god, they're right there. What? Yeah, their goalie kind of nice with it though. Me, after I took a trip. Got out the plug, Derek. He was chilling in a suite.
boy come and make his ass fat.
The number 21 from the Dallas Stars. It's a half Filipino guy. I've never known a Filipino who played hockey in my life. Oh. What does that mean? What does that ringtone mean? That sounds like a rice cooker. Okay. Take it all the way, all the way. Oh. Oh, a stick. Whose stick is that? Whose stick is that? Why does the ref have a stick? Is it broken? It's broken. Does that mean someone doesn't have one right now? And they're just running around? Oh, he got a new stick. Oh, he got a new stick. Dang. What are those sticks made of? What? Oh, no. Get it out of there. Get it out of there. Just fling it. Oh, nice. So I can't say shit. I don't even know what they're doing. So. Oh my god. Stop. As a goalie, I'd be so stressed 24/7. Oh, he's beeping. Why didn't you call me last night? First cracking game done, even though we lost 5-2. But it was cool to see representation out on the ice. I still don't really quite understand the sport. The refs blow a whistle, and then the play is done. And then all of these little, they look like chimney sweepers, come out with shovels and shovel the ice. I get that, but like, how do they know when to do that? And like, what the fuck is a foul there? Like banging their bodies against glass. Oh, that's cool, but you can't hold his arm. Like, the goalies were putting in work. I like their warm-ups especially. 3 periods, 20 minutes. I don't understand the subbing. They be subbing in like the middle of a play low-key. I don't understand that. Comment down below, explain hockey to me. The mac and cheese and the brisket was fire. The sandwich was mid, IMO, but which one was your favorite?
Favorites? The mac and cheese and brisket.
Fucking copycat. What a biter. Have your own. I'm just kidding. Shout out Kraken. Climate Pledge Arena looks really cool. I'm gonna see SZA there in like 3 days. Made the most of a Monday. I kind of just slept and ate all day. Me living. Should we eat again? Maybe we'll eat again. Maybe this isn't the end of the vlog. The goalies. Their bits look like those Transformers outfits that you see like on the Vegas Strip. And the Seattle like goalie should be hella pissed because their defense was not helping him out. I should be the coach. Let me coach hockey. I coach every other sport I can't play, so why not? Thanks for coming. Well.
It will.
Imagine derbies on me. But I have corgi socks. Puffer, polo sport, short sleeve, and I think I was best dressed in the arena.
Croissant.
Wow! Cooking with Lex. I guess baking. We're not really cooking anything, and it's already pre-made. Zuko! Zuko! Hey, come here. Meet the fans.
Zuko.
Yeah. That's my boy. He's my sous chef. You ready, Zuko? Cheers. Zuko, cheers. Zuko, look.
Bro, I'm straight up not having a good time.
Why?
Oh, this is good. What is it called? Lager? Is that a called lager? A lager. It's not a lager, but this is 5.2%. Oh, it's a cider.
You stupid.
That's why it's good. I was like, this looks really easy. You guys believe in Bigfoot? They say he's in our forest, the PNW.
I remember watching like those like Monster Hunter TV shows or whatever, and they never found him. I kind of believed in Nessie though. I used to keep looking like out at Lake Washington to think like the Loch Ness Monster would like come out. Never happened. Do you believe in them? They believe in you too. Okay, croissant time!
Stop! I could have dropped my croissant!
I kind of grew up eating these because my mom was always a fan of like fast and easy food. So yeah, it was either the croissants or the cinnamon rolls, Pillsbury. And my mom would get them like Safeway. Sorry team, malfunction. It's really sticky. All right, see, that's a triangle, right? Oh, she's long. Size doesn't matter. This one is just as effective as this one. Still the same flavor. Do you guys remember the Pythagorean theorem? Okay, I understand now. This is an easy fix. My bad. Okay, I should have just rolled it out flat. And then you see the triangle. I see them now. I was just kidding on the first two.
Oh no!
It didn't rip! These are gonna be fun shapes. Who says you're not perfect? Who says you're not worth it?
Wiener, but I gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
Team Selena. Okay, so what do we do with this guy? A mini one? We should make a mini one in honor of Ratatouille. Look at my triangle.
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one.
Geometry. Now let's take the long, flat edge, roll her up, and then we put an arch in her back. Oh, look at that. It's like a moon. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has them days. This one's just special. Oh, it's giving pizza. We should do homemade pizza for the next cooking with Lex. Yeah! Oh, this one's good. Wait, this one's kind of a chode. Ooh, we have one for Remy. The rat.
It works.
Oh my god. Look at the pizza. So these are gonna puff up in the oven. Wait, there's supposed to be 8 total.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And we have 9. We got more than we need. Needed. Let's pop her in. Ta-da! Is that how transitions work? Okay. Golden brown. Perfecto. She's so cute! Look, you were making spinach triangles because you're still hungry, but this is the focus. Look at my cute strawberry jam. And don't look at my nails. I know, I need to repaint them. Spread them cheeks, boys.